Watch out for those guards. We can use our gifts to sneak past them.
Yeah!
Ha ha. see. So that's what happened in the prison. Anyhow, Adel, take a look at all this. I get that it makes it less conspicuous for us to be coming and going with people here, but I'm not especially excited about the whole hiding in plain sight idea. A bar, of all things. You might play the part of a quiet old man, but that park's, it gets the job done.
Yeah.
You think? There must be more to him than he's letting on. Well, it will make it easier to gather information from the booze hound.
Nonsense. I couldn't have done it alone. Carla from Pendleton was of great help. And that was thanks to you, Adol.
That reminds me. Carla mentioned she knew trustworthy people who could staff the bar.
Is that so? I wonder who they are.
If I remember right, the bar manager was some guy. He should be here soon.
My word! Look at how gorgeous this place is!
Wow, it really is!
You must be Adol. And a doll you certainly are. You're even cuter than I thought.
Doll?
Oh, Dodie. Of course I didn't forget about you. Those biceps are quite simply ravishing.
Thanks, I guess.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Shantae. From here on, I will be your lovely bar manager.
He is something else, ain't he?
Maybe he's just what we need.
And I'm Yufa. I'll be your hostess. I can't wait to start working with everyone.
Whew, she seems harmless at least.
Good. Now that we're all here, as manager, I wish to discuss the first order of business. Without one, a bar wouldn't be a bar at all.
And what's that?
My dear Adol, why don't you take a guess? Oh no, but so close. The booze comes after we decide on the menu. Give up? The answer is simple. What the bar needs is a proper name.
You're right, Shantae. A name is important.
Don't worry. I picked out a perfect name just for you, Adol darling. Are you ready for that?
I hope it's not something inappropriate.
I heard you travel quite a bit, Adol. But because of your predicament, you're no longer able to do so.
Oh, you don't say.
You're a flower capable of planting your roots anywhere, no matter how barren or harsh. And when spring arrives, a cute, robust yellow flower will bloom. Soon after, it becomes a fluffy cloud of little seeds that float into the wind on a new journey. You, my dear Adol, are a dandelion. And that's what this bar shall be called. I was aghast when Carla told me what happened to you, but I will do everything I can to help you float into the wind again.
Dandelion, huh? I like the sound of that.
You see, I was confident they'd be great. They're perfect for the job.
Yeah, have to say, I was skeptical, but I think we'll be just fine.
I'm glad everyone's happy. By the way, Adol darling, I have a message for you from Carla.
My job. The truth is, I've always wanted to open a flower shop. was relying on the White Cat's powers, hoping it would help people. But it wasn't helping anybody. Not truly. All this time, I was either hiding behind the Pendleton name or the White Cat. That's why I decided to do something. Not as a member of Pendleton, nor the White Cat, but as me, Krysha. I'm doing this for myself. Thanks. I built the shop and picked these flowers all by myself. I wanted to give it a personal touch. And best of all, I can consult for my own business free of charge. Oh, thank you, Etta. Before this, everything I did was a result of a decision someone else made for me. But you're different, Etta. You travel on a road to your own destination. And if a road doesn't exist, you make one. Yes. I think you've inspired me to be brave. Like you, Etta.
Look, they're building something new here.
Are you opening a shop here?
Yes, ma'am. It'll be open for business very soon. I hope you'll all have a chance to visit.
What kind of shop is it gonna be?
It's already a lovely sight for sore eyes in this dreary part of town.
Thank you for doing this, Adol. It seems this is just what she needed to finally take that first step. She's a smart girl with so much potential, but she's too kind for a place like Pendleton. The company's success is driven by sheer capital and steep profit margin. There's no need for her to be forced into that kind of environment. It's merely a pragmatic observation. Despite her gentle nature and the fact that she's adopted, we're actually quite similar. I suppose you could put it that way, but it doesn't matter to me. I wouldn't treat her differently for something as trivial as that. It's business as usual for me. Father depends on my work at Pendleton. It's my duty as his eldest to inherit the family business, after all.
Huh. Interesting. So this is the adventurer, Adol Kristen.
You're finally awake. As you can see, I'm a guard. I can't answer that question. Sorry, but I can't allow that. I'll bring you food and water, and I'll check up on you on my... Don't try anything funny, okay? Even if you somehow get out of that cell, you'll never find your way out of the prison. Recently, some monstrum called the Crimson King supposedly snuck in. There was a big fuss about it, but we're safe here. No one gets in or out. We're in the most secure part of the prison, the special sector.
right, let's get to prepping. Let's do this. That's a wrap. Let's do this. What do you think? Let's do this. What do you think? That should do it. Which do you want? Backing out? You just let me know.
Let's see. Impressive as always, Adol. I'd like you to have this. Have a moment? Adol.
Sure thing. See you later, then.
Suspense is killing me. My secret ingredient? Leaving already? Go get him out there, darling.
Yeah.
Here I go!
It's the monstrums!
Leave it to me!
Leave it to me!
Hey!
Thank you.
just happy we could help. Leave it to me!
Treasure chest! This is...
What should I do? Yes. What should I do?
prince! The monstrums!
Oh, this is...
Hey, hup!
What a sight!
Makes me feel warm inside.
Let's go.
It's familiar somehow.
I have to do something.
I'm not sure why.
Hey!
even stronger! There you go!
Yes, I'm Tito. I'm an apprentice blacksmith, following in my dad's footsteps. I don't know how my sister and I got here, but we can't tell you how glad we are to see other people here. Oh, this is my little sister, Arche.
Gee, you have cat ears and a fluffy tail. That man with red hair is scary, but he looks really strong. Ooh, you have pretty eyes, mister.
Thank you.
I'm just happy we could help.
I'm ready and raring to go! What do you think? I'm pretty proud of this. Let me know if you need anything else. Say the word.
Well, don't just
say the word and I'll make it. Just leave it to me. Time to show off my skills. Time to show off my skills. Just leave it to me. Just leave it to me. Just leave it to me. Oh, all done? Come back anytime.
I'll take everything you got.
Sure thing. What do you want to make? That should do it. Good work out there.
Hello there. Let's It doesn't.
Is killing me. Here you
leave. Go get him out there, darling.
Thank you.